larger Middle East, what to do with Israel-Palestine. It's not so much that solving Israel-Palestine, if you can do anything like that, will solve the Middle East. But as long as Israel-Palestine continues to fester, the Arab leaderships that are friendly to us will always feel vulnerable and will be exploitable. And there will be opportunities created for those who wish the United States a lot of harm. So we have to keep pressing there.